Event number 9 is the Goblet.
Beautiful combination of movements. Ring muscle-ups, hill sprint, goblet squats. Cole's got a full send here on these squats.
Cole Sager is going to take heat number 1. Vellner might have a chance. He's got a sprint.
I think he got it.
And an event win when he absolutely had to have it. An impressive event for Emma McQuaid and is able to tie Manon Anganese for the heat victory. And Emma Lawson, second event win, and will be inside the top 3.